That was deeply inconsiderate.
Is it?
Yeah.
Long road for car, yeah? What do you want me to go around you?
Well, you drove very fast, you hit a puddle, look what you've done to me. It was really inconsiderate. I appreciate it's farm access, but I have a right of access there as well.
Farm road. You want to stay on the road and me go round you?
Well, you could have slowed down a little bit.
Oh, really? I can do as fast as I like. I can go up to 30, 50 mile an hour for farm track.
You'd appreciate that you're on camera here.
I can go as fast as I like. I've done nothing wrong. If you see a car coming, you would do it on the road, you would give way to a car, yeah?
If I saw a car on the road, I would give way to a car.
On camera, you're filming me.
I've already
got a right to film me, have you?
I've got a right to film whatever I want.
No, you don't actually. Nobody has a right. If someone says they don't want film, then they don't get film.
Well,
you
okay.
You haven't got a right to just go and film somebody. It could be a paedophile or someone going up here. You just go about filming people, do you?
That's quite an accusation. No, I go about filming cycling journeys around Aberdeen. Now, your behaviour there was unacceptable.